guys, here are a few examples of words that do not have plural form. Information, bread, furniture, luggage, advice, jewelry, music, homework.